the KPHG Penguin News Now with your host Blake and
Edward.
Today is Friday, January 24th, 2014. It is the 88th day of school. We now have 92 days left to go. The subtraction problem for today would be 108 minus 82 equals 92 days left in our school year. Can you think of other equations that will equal 92? Write down your ideas and share them with your teacher. Our lunch menu for today includes beefy soft taco, pizza, liftoff salad, or turkey and cheese sandwich. Our announcements for today are: coming up next week, there will be no school on Monday because of the high school teachers have the day to grade after finals. Don't forget to be reading for Read to Feed. Remember, we are also trying to collect food along with reading. On Tuesday of next week, there will be record require rehearsal at 8 a.m. sharp. On Friday of next week, we have Sports Day. Wear your favorite sports gear, and get ready for the big Super Bowl game featuring the Seattle Seahawks and the Denver Broncos. Go Seahawks! The PTA movie night that was scheduled for next Friday has been canceled. We'd like to wish Taylor in room 14 a very happy birthday! Woo! Before we leave you today, we'd like to share our Fit Friday tip of the week. Have you ever wondered if popcorn can be a really healthy snack? I did. Well, the answer is yes, if it's not loaded with butter and salt. Try Air Popped Popcorn. 3 cups of Air Popped Popcorn only has 93 calories, 3.5 grams of fiber, and only 1 gram of fat. It's also a whole grain product. Sounds healthy and yummy. Let's all show our penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Blake saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Have a fabulous weekend!